A string of grass fires in Evansville has fire crews putting out blazes on I-69. Just before 1 this afternoon, dispatch says they received dozens of calls about a fire in the median on the interstate between Green River Road and Pollock. Evansville Fire Department responded and put out the fires. Eyewitness News had a crew on scene who witnessed fire crews put out several other blazes along the interstate. We're working to get more information, and we'll bring you the latest both on air and online.